Today I learned that eating seafood with my hands is actually really, really fun. This place is pretty viral, but I've never been here, and we only came here for the 50% off deal that's running on Mondays right now. It was so busy though that we had to wait an hour even though we had already booked. To be honest, by then I wasn't even sure I wanted to eat here, but the seafood looks so crazy and James was really keen. My favorite were the prawn and the crab. The crab is actually so delicious. I have a newfound love for crab after this. The sauce is really yummy too, but it's towards the salty side, which was perfect for James. The wait aside, this was actually a really fun experience, and for under 90 bucks, it was a huge steal for us.